Folks, we are back here at CAWllision Course. CJ Sonic and Canova battling it out here on the outside of the ring. Flees the Snake Handler and Tyson Terra battling inside the ring. As CJ Sonic is in control, sends Canova into that barricade. And CJ Sonic grabs that ring bell and hit. Blocked by CJ Sonic, or by Canova. And blocked by CJ Sonic. Both these men. Oh, and that time the ring bell connects to the skull of CJ Sonic. And that time it connects again, and CJ Sonic is, or Canova is down. And CJ Sonic. Oh, CJ Sonic's going to the top turnbuckle there. What's he setting up for here? He flies. Oh, and Canova gets out of the way, and that's a nasty. Canova setting up. And there's a knee to the face by Jacob Canova on the CJ Sonic. And what's he set up for here? Well, it looks like he's going for a double arm DDT, a double underhook DDT by Jacob Canova. And Canova's back in control of CJ Sonic. There's a kick to the chin. But ladies and gentlemen, pinfalls have to be made inside the ring. As we are back inside the ring as Fleazy Snake Handler and Tyson Terror are duking it out here. And the reversal of Fleazy Snake Handler. Ladies and gentlemen, there's just so much action going on. Oh, and a nice neck breaker combination by Fleazy. And Fleazy grabs a steel chair. Oh, punches the chair into the face. Oh, and there's a backbreaker, neck breaker combination by Fleazy the Snake Handler. He has just been in control, dominating Tyson Terra. Oh, and there's a kick to the chest by Tyson Terra. Terra. This is going for a suplex. No, he goes down face first, dropping him on the bottom of that table, which is not an easy landing. Oh, there's a big boot to the face. And Fleazy Snake Handler continues to get up as there's a German suplex. Popping the hips is Tyson Terra. Guy picks Fleazy Snake Handler up. He's going for that last call slam. Fallaway slam here. Nice fallaway slam. You see the height that Tyson Terra threw Fleazy Snake Handler. And Terra's putting that steel chair into that corner. Oh, and Fleazy Snake Handler puts Terra's head into that steel chair. And on a smash in the back of Terra's head into the mat, to the apron, to the whatever you want to call it, ring floor. And now Tyson Terra falls to the outside. And Fleazy Snake Handler just threw Tyson Terra into the crowd. Crowd's getting up close and personal with this matchup now. As Terra makes his way back over the barricade. And Fleazy Snake Handler grabs a kendo stick. Oh, and just connects. And Tyson Terra is down. Tyson Terra is down, ladies and gentlemen. Fleazy Snake Handler uses that kendo stick. Oh, and Tyson Terra now. Oh, and a big double axe handle. Oh, and Terra grabs, it looks like a toy championship belt, but hits Terra, or hits Snake Handler in the face. It hits him in the face again, using that fake championship belt of some kind. And Owen just throws him into the steel ring steps. Oh, and now Terra has the steel ring steps of his for his own use. Fleazy gets up. Oh, and I'm just sort of all baffled right now. I wonder what Canova and Sonic are doing. And oh my god, a vicious guitar shot. That guitar just broke into a thousand pieces other than the main piece there. Oh, and Fleazy Snake Handler just throws those steel ring steps down. Oh, there's a kendo stick and there's a Russian leg sweep. Using the kendo stick is Jacob Canova on the CJ Sonic, and Sonic is down, of course. Now he gets back up. Oh, and went to use that kendo stick again, did Canova. But Fleazy Snake Handler, CJ Sonic using that kendo stick across the stomach. Oh, and now back inside the ring as there's a nice neck breaker by Fleazy the Snake Handler. Fleazy grabs that steel chair. I wonder what he's setting up for here. Not sure, but he just threw it down. He picks it up again. Throws it down. Oh, is he going to go for the DDT? Oh, he's got him. Oh, and DDT's Tyson Terra onto the steel chair. That should be all, ladies and gentlemen. One, two. Oh, and no one. Tyson Terra kicks out at two. We almost had a new, or our first ever, Extreme Champion, as there's some elbows across the, into the ear. And Tyson Terror throws, or slams, slams through the snake handler down. There's a kick to the gut by Tyson Terror, and these all 4 men are just giving everything they have to become the Extreme Champion. Oh, and there's a clothesline there. And now a snake eyes, and here comes an interesting combination. Oh, but Fleazy the Snake Handler reverses into a neck breaker, another neck breaker by Fleazy the Snake Handler. Going for the pinfall here. One, two, three. Ooh, and Tyson Terror is able to kick out again. Almost had our Extreme Champion. And Tyson Terror, Irish Whip into the turnbuckle. Now he's going for a corner clothesline of his own. A vicious clothesline by Tyson Terror. Ladies and gentlemen, CJ Sonic and Jacob Nova are battling on the stage right now. The cameraman should move over there and take a look at that. But Tyson Terror setting up that table. Tyson Terror is now in the corner, and or Nova, whatever. Terror puts the chair on the outside, and both these men, oh, there's a throwback onto that steel stage. And Tyson, or CJ Sonic, and Jacob Canova going at it. Oh, now he's got that flipping powerbomb. No way. Flipping powerbomb, oh my god. And Jacob Canova is out. CJ Sonic has got to do something about that, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and there's a spine buster by Tyson Terror. Whenever he hits that spine buster, that usually leads to that last ride powerbomb. I said Irish up into the ropes. Oh, and there's a nice flapjack slam by Tyson Terror. And ladies and gentlemen, CJ Sonic, Jacob Canova are still battling on the stage and rampway. Oh, and there's that neck breaker. Nice neck breaker by Tyson Terror. And Canova, CJ Sonic battling back and forth. Canova with the upper hand. Oh, and CJ Sonic falls off the stage. He just fell off the stage. And Canova, oh, Canova, don't do this. You need to become the Extreme Champion. You're not going to do it if you kill yourself. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. And CJ Sonic is... both men are dead. Both men are dead. That's it. Oh, and Fleazy the Snake Handler picks up... or Tyson Terror picks up Fleazy the Snake Handler. Oh, there's a jackknife powerbomb. And Tyson Terror just seems to be a little bit out of it. Going for the pinfall. Oh, and Canova breaks up the pinfall. Canova is still in this matchup. He's doing a senton splash off of the off that stage on the CJ Sonic, but I don't know what is going on here. Oh, we got a double team here. Oh my god, that was a vicious double team by Tyson Terror and Fleazy Snake Handler. And there's a big spine buster. Canova, I mean, Canova, how much more can Canova possibly have to give in this matchup? He did a senton splash onto CJ Sonic off the stage, actually a little bit higher than the stage. He was on some kind of grates of some kind, but still. And CJ Sonic is being carried out of the arena by the EMTs on Tyson Terror. Oh, a big splash onto both Canova and Fleazy the Snake Handler. Both of them are getting back up though. Oh, there's a European uppercut by Jacob Canova. And Canova is just... oh, and there, of course, I'm speaking too soon. And Fleazy the Snake Handler is down. We're down to three, ladies and gentlemen. This is not an elimination-style matchup. But that senton splash by Canova on the CJ Sonic has eliminated CJ Sonic this matchup. As he's being stretchered away by the EMTs. Which now is basically a triple threat, extreme triple threat matchup. The winner is the Extreme Champion, Fleazy the Snake Handler, and Jacob Canova going at it. Tyson Terror going underneath the ring, and he grabs a kendo stick as there's a nice drop kick in the corner. Oh, and CJ Sonic, Jacob Canova, oh, he uses that kendo stick on the gut of Tyson Terror and tears down into the German suplex by Fleazy the Snake Handler. This has just been a back-and-forth matchup. This is a European uppercut. And there's a pinfall by Tyson Terror. Have the new champion. No, and Jacob Canova breaks up the pinfall attempt. He catches it. Oh, my God. A nice suplex by Canova. And the pace is really picked up here, ladies and gentlemen. Now uses the snake handle with a snake eye to Canova. Canova's not down yet. Oh, and there's a kendo stick shot across the abdomen into the solar plexus. And what's Tyson Terra doing here? Tyson Terra leaves the ring, flees his snake handle, is just standing there. Oh, and Terra just lit that table on fire. This is just, we have a table on fire right next to me. It's so hot. Someone. Oh, and a big slam there by Tyson Terra on the Fleas of Snake Handler. And Canova, ladies and gentlemen, this table is still on fire. Will someone come please put this fire out? Oh, and Canova's built to the outside. Tyson Terra gives chase. Ladies and gentlemen, this table is still on fire. And oh my god, he's not going to do this. Tyson Terra picks up Jacob Canova. And he's... No. Oh! Oh my... Oh! Oh my god, Jacob Canova was just powerbombed. Last ride powerbomb into that flaming table. And he is out, ladies and gentlemen. This match, the wrestlers are dropping like flies. Holy crap, what a matchup. And using the steel ring steps is Tyson Terra on the Fleazy Snake Handler. Oh, he's got Fleazy up. Oh, the Future Shock DDT. I believe that both men just hit those steel ring steps and the corner of those ring steps. Fleazy Snake Handler able to get back up. But ladies and gentlemen, someone's got to come out here and attend to Jacob Canova. Oh, another spinning slam there. Oh, and now he's going for another Jack Last Ride powerbomb. He's got Fleazy Snake Handler up. Picks him up however and slams him down. And ladies and gentlemen, we could have a new champion right here. He's dragging Fleazy Snake Handler away from the ring ropes. He could have a new champion. Our extreme champion. 1, 2, 3. And Tyson Terra is our new
extreme
champion. Defeating three other superstars. Although picked by the game with Jacob Canova, who took CJ Sonic out of this matchup. Having a Senton Splash over the top rope. Over the top or over the stage onto a then freezes Tyson Terra for Jacob Canova through a flaming table. He's still out here running here, but Tyson Terra, extreme champion. And there, ladies and gentlemen, is Sean Cassidy. Our 15-minute submissions Iron Man matchup is next.